Okay, let's go to the view menu again, and we want table and set that to cost. And let's click in the fixed cost field for site setup and type 20,000. And then let's go to the view menu and table and set that back to entry. And we'll save that.